Dallas. Roman Reigns thought he had defended the championship, but somehow Riddle dug down deep here as he went for the RKO. Roman Reigns countered into a massive Superman punch. And Pat, how did Riddle survive this?
Riddle manages just in the nick of time to get his right shoulder blade off the mat. In Minneapolis, this is awesome.
You saw Paul Heyman, the special counsel, barking some direction to Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns trying to figure out, what do I have to do to put Riddle away? Roman Reigns setting up for a spear. And if he hits this, Riddle will be down and out. Roman Reigns, Riddle, caught him all, KO for the championship, for the championship. Riddle's going to do it. Damn it, he's going to do it. And Reigns kicked out of two.
There would have been documentaries about tonight, June 17th, 2022. A RKO out of nowhere made Riddle champ. But instead, Roman somehow finds
and
a
now,
win.
Look at Pat. Riddle to the top rope. Reigns is in trouble. Riddle gonna look to put Roman Reigns away. There it is. Can Riddle do it? Can Riddle do the unthinkable?
Is Riddle the next champ?
RKO blocked again by Reigns. Roman misses wildly. Riddle off the six. Spear! Gentlemen, Riddle arrived tonight. But in the end, Roman Reigns will now celebrate with his cousins, the Usos, remains the undisputed WWE Universal Champion. 657 days of dominance continues.
Riddle with the night of his life. But just like so many in the past, just not enough to beat the GOAT, our tribal chief, Roman Reigns.
What a performance by Riddle, but Roman Reigns again showing why he is one of the longest reigning champions in the history of WWE. We thought we were going to crown a new champion. Roman went for the spear. Riddle hit an RKO out of nowhere. The unthinkable almost happened.
Riddle's face was all of us.
And then Reigns with a spear, spearing Riddle out of midair. And the dominance continues for the tribal chief. The head of the table, the head of the bloodline, the undisputed champion.
And how lucky are we that he got off that private island to do what he just did. The bloodline remains draped in all of the gold.
There's no one left. Wise man, there is no one left. I told them over 2 years ago that I'm here to wreck everyone and then I'm leaving. And that's exactly what we did tonight. We wrecked Riddle and now we're leaving. Before we go, wise man, there's one thing left to do. Minneapolis. Acknowledge me.
A lot of ones to the sky here in Minnesota.
Say what you want about Roman Reigns, how he goes about his business. There is no doubt he is one of the great champions in the history. Oh, my God.
Holy hell!
What the hell is this? Could it be?
It is! Yes! Yes! Yes, it is!
Seen a ghost. The Beast, Brock Lesnar, is back.
The alpha male of our species shocks the hell out of Roman Reigns and all of us here in the same state. He was a national champion.
Roman Reigns said, come on, Brock. I beat you at WrestleMania. I unified the titles. He just told the Usos, get out of the ring. I want Brock to myself.
This dude got bigger. How did Brock Lesnar get bigger?
Are fired. The Beast wants his title back.